This is Bob. And this is Bob's ship. Bob trusts Cat Asset Intelligence to monitor every system on his ship, from his air conditioning all the way down to his engines. Bob knows Cat is not just recording the data from his ship's systems. Cat Asset Intelligence is using state detection to look at how that asset is being used and ensure the data is being interpreted appropriately and to prevent false positives. For example, when Bob is working his engine harder, Cat Asset Intelligence expects the exhaust gas in his engine cylinders to heat up. What Bob doesn't know is that Cat Asset Intelligence goes beyond just measuring cylinder temperature. Cat Asset Intelligence is comparing the cylinder temperatures to each other and taking into account how Bob is working the engine. A typical alarm might be set to go off when the cylinders reach a high temperature. But that might be too late. Cat Asset Intelligence knows if just one cylinder is running too hot or too cold compared to the others, that can mean there is a problem. That could mean something bad is about to happen to Bob. And that could mean serious downtime. Bob hates downtime. So when he sees his Cat Asset Intelligence dashboard go to red, he knows he needs to act before an alarm goes off. Bob can easily see the issue is with cylinder 8. Together with his Cat Fleet Advisor, he can investigate the potential root cause. Thanks to Cat Asset Intelligence, Bob can pinpoint the issue and take the needed action. Case closed. Thanks to advanced analytics with state detection, Bob is back on schedule. And with a planned repair, he avoided costly downtime. Prevent premature failure and avoid unexpected downtime. Get Cat Asset Intelligence. Your business just got smarter.